the fire doesn't even look that bad from out here either.